Fans of Skull get a figure. I like the accuracy of the outfit. The hat appears to be non-removable. Bulk and Skull rarely get figures, so these will be the figures to get if fans want Bulk and Skull in their collections. The release of this figure can serve as a test case for civilian Ranger figures. I appreciate Skull getting a release. Will I buy? Nah.